Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So just so you know what I'm doing, I'm going to start. I'm going to start off really with fairly easy footwork, and then it's going to go on. It's going to become sort of trickier as we go on. And I have been doing. Hello.
Who's that?
Jason. Hi, Carolyn.
Hello.
I've been doing four sections each week, but tonight I think I'm just going to do three because the last chunk, although it's the trickier chunk, it doesn't really break up very well into two halves. So I'm going to just do three sections. But as I said, we're going to start off fairly easy and then we'll go on. And I'm going to do what I normally do, which is I'll do the first section. I'm going to mute everybody before I do the first section, so it will just be me on your screen. And then I'll play the first track and then I'll unmute everybody and ask if anyone's got any questions or any problems. And then we'll go through it like that. But there'll be four pieces of music in total. But three sections of actual teaching. So I'm going to mute you now and get started. And I'll move the camera very slightly and hopefully you'll be able to see me okay. Can you still hear? Can somebody give me a thumbs up if you can still hear me okay? Yep, good, brilliant. So I think I'm going to turn around in the other direction. And as I said, we're going to start off nice and easy this week, and we're going to start first of all with just a basic step. So in case anyone here, I think everybody knows a basic step, but we're going forward on our left foot for one, back on the right foot, back on the left foot for two and three, then we're going back on the right foot, forward on the left, forward on the right. We're just going to do a basic step a couple of times. One, two, three, back on five, six, seven, and again one, two, three, and five, six, seven. To start our shine this week, we're going to start with a step called a Susie Q, which means we're going to bring our left foot in front of our right foot. We're going to take three steps across to the right. We're going to go step, step, step. And when we take those steps, make sure that you're coming up onto the balls of your feet and twisting slightly at the waist as you're doing the steps across. So we're just doing three steps. One, two, three. As we, on count three, we want to transfer our weight forward a little bit onto our left foot, because then we're going to bring our right foot back. We want to come down onto the heel of our left foot, and we're going to bring our right foot in front of our left foot and do taps. We're going to tap to the left, tap to the right, and then step across to the left and transfer our weight onto our right foot. So that first whole step is three steps to the right on one, two, three, transferring our weight, bringing our right foot out, and then we're going to tap to the left, tap to the right, step onto our right foot, and then step forward, two, three, into a basic step. So let's try that. We're going to start with our basic step going forward on one, two, three, back on five, six. Susie Q step first on one, two, three, taps on five, six, seven, forward on one, two, three. And a Susie Q step, crossing over, step, 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 tap, tap, step, and one, two, three. One more time, five, six, crossover. One, two, three, tap, tap, step, and one, two, three. So that was our first, the first section. The second section is going to start the same as the first section. So we're going to do our three Susie Q steps again on one, two, and three. The only difference this time is as we're taking our steps across to the side, on two and three, we're going to turn about an eighth of a turn. So as we're facing, if we're facing kind of straight on against a wall, we're going to turn into the corner of the room. So we're going to step across one, two, three, and then into the corner. We're going to transfer our weight to our left foot, and we're going to do a little kick with our right foot, pointing our toes forward on count four into the corner of the room. So we're stepping across one, two, turn on three, kick on four, and we'll keep it at that for the time being. So I'll do that one more time. Five, six, seven, and one, two, turn, kick. Then we're going to take a step back. We're going to turn, and then we're going to kick on count four. We're going to step back. We're going to turn, and we're going to step forward. So again, from the top of this little section, we're doing our Susie Q step. One, two, turn on three, kick on four, step back on five, turn on six, step on forward on count seven. One more time. Five, six, seven, Susie Q, and one, two, turn, kick, back, turn, forward, and another kick on count eight with the opposite foot. So we're kicking with our left foot and across to the left. So again, from the same position. Five, six, seven, and one, two, turn, kick, step, turn, forward, and kick. And one more time. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So adding that on to our first section, we're doing our first Susie Q on counts 1, 2, 3. We're bringing our foot right the way around and doing our taps on 5, 6, 7. We're transferring a weight. Go to our second Susie Q on 1, 2, turn on 3, kick on 4, 5, 6, step forward and kick. We'll try that one more time from the top. 1, basic, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Susie Q number 1, and 1, 2, 3. Tap, tap, step, and 1, 2, 3. Kick, step, 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 kick, and 1, 2, 3. And again from the top, 5, 6, 7, basic. 1, 2, 3. Susie Q number 1, and 1, 2, 3. Tap, tap, step, Susie Q, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So I'm gonna put on the first piece of music. Do that, and as I said before, at the end of this first track, I shall ask if anyone's got any questions or any problems with that first section before we go on to part two. Can you hear that music? Yeah. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, from the top, Susie Q, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, step, 1, 2, 3, kick, step, 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 kick, 1, 2, 3, basic step, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, from the top, Susie Q, 1, 2, 3, tap, step, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, kick, and 1, I'm going to turn round a bit, so as you can see, different direction, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, from the top, Susie Q number 1, 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, step, 1, 2, 3, kick, 6, 7, 1, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Again from the top, Susie Q, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, kick, step, step, step. Five, six, seven, 1, 2, 3. Again from the top, Susie Q. 1, 2, 3. Tap, tap, step. 1, 2, 3. Kick, step, 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 kick. 1, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. From the top, Susie Q. 1, 2, 3. Tap, tap, step. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. From the top, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Tap, tap, step. 1, 2, 3. Kick. Kick a 1. From the top, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. Kick, step, step, step. Five, six, seven, 1. Again from the top. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, kick, step, 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 kick, 1. Bo, how was the first question? Was there any questions or any problems with the first bit?
Yes, Mark.
Yes, what was that?
Your last tap.
Yep.
Is also the foot that you tap with, is the foot that you do beat 1 with?
Yeah.
So what on earth are you doing between tapping and beat 1?
Well, there isn't it should be a kick rather than a tap. So if I demonstrate that, from the second Susie Q, we're going 1, 2, 3, kick, step, 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 kick. And at the moment, I'm then going forward on count one. But what we're actually going to do now is after that kick, we're going to step back and we're going to turn again. So I wouldn't worry about that too much now, but just make sure you're doing a kick and not a tap.
Right. Okay.
And hopefully it'll make more sense now. It should be actually easier without that now.
Mark?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can. Yeah, hello.
Yeah, no, I'm quite sure if you could hear me.
Oh, right. Oh, you didn't have a question?
Yeah.
Okay. Just want to be heard. All right. Okay. Right, so I shall mute you all again. And, okay. Yeah, so, right, I'm going to go on to part two. So, in fact, I'm going to start part two with just move that screen a little bit. I'm going to start with the first part, or the second part of part one, rather. So we're going to do the second Susie Q. 1, 2, turning on three, kicking on four, stepping back, turning, stepping forward, and kicking. And we're going to do that same thing again, but across the other side. So we're going to go back on one, we're going to turn on two, going to step forward on three, and we're going to do another kick here on count four. Okay, so going from the top, the second Susie Q again. Susie Q on 1, 2, 3, kick, 5, 6, 7, kick, 1, 2, 3, kick. And each time we kick, make sure you're keeping your toes pointed as you kick forward rather than kicking up in the air, which is a bit weird. So again, from the second Susie Q, 5, 6, 7, and a 1, 2, turn, kick, step, 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 kick, step, 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 kick. I'll do that one more time. 5, 6, 7, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we're going to just do two steps. We're going to step back and we're going to step forward, but we're still going to point into the corner of the room. So we're just after that last kick, stepping back and forward. And I won't add on any more from that. So one more time from the same place, second Susie Q, 5, 6, 7, and a 1, 2, turn, 5, 6, 7, kick, 1, 2, 3, kick, step back, step forward. One more time, same place, 5, 6, 7, and a 1, 2, 3, kick, step, 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 kick, step, 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 kick, step back, forward. And then we're going to do three taps with my right foot. So I'll step back onto my right foot, forward onto my left foot, want all my weight forward on my left foot, and I'm going to pick my right foot up, and I'm going to tap behind. So I'm crossing that foot over behind, then I'm going to step back, I'll tap back, and then I'm going to step forward, tap forward again. So I'm going to go tap, tap, tap. So from that last kick in this direction, we're doing a kick here, we're stepping back, stepping forward, tap back, tap forward. So again, from the top of the, from starting from the second Susie Q again, 1, 2, turn, kick, step, turn, forward, kick, step back, turn, step forward, kick, step back, step forward, tap, tap, tap. I'll do that again with a count. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. So the last tap is on count one. We'll do it one more time. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, turn, kick, step, 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 kick, step, 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 kick, step back, step forward, tap forward, tap back, tap forward. And then we're going to do two steps, 2 and 3, we're going to straighten up. So we're still on the diagonal while we're doing the taps. Then we're going to step back and start turning, and then step forward on counts 2 and 3, they are. Just straightening ourselves back up again. So let's do that again from the same place. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. And again, let's go right the way through from the very top this time. So the first Suzy Q with the forward taps and then into the second Suzy Q. We'll start with a basic 5, 6, 7 and a 1, 2, 3. Suzy Q number one. A 1, 2, 3. Tap, tap, step, Suzy Q. 1, 2, turn, 4, 5, 6, 7, kick. 1, 2, 3, kick, back, forward, tap, 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 step, step, and 5, 6, 7. We'll forget about the 5, 6, and 7 for the moment. Let's do it again from the top. 1, basic, 5, 6, 7, and a 1, 2, 3. Suzy Q number one. A 1, 2, 3, forward crosses. Tap, tap, step, Suzy Q. 1, 2, turn, kick. Step, 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 kick. Step, 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 kick. Step, step, tap, 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 step, step. If you was doing the, if you've been doing the Shines classes we're doing right the way from the beginning, on either the first or the second week, I can't remember what it was, but I did an unusual kind of left turn, and it's similar to the way we do a right turn, but it's different to the way we normally do a left turn. So what we did is we did a half basic, 1, 2, 3, and then we stepped, we went forward with our right foot and turned on 2 and on 6 and 7. So we go forward and start turning, spinning round on our left foot on 2 and 3 or 6 and 7 or whatever it is. So that's what we're going to do. So we're doing our last tap on 1. We're going to step back on 2, forward on 3. Then we're going to step forward and start turning left on 5. We're going to place our foot on count 6 and we're going to spin round for the last bit of the turn on count 7. So again, we're in a diagonal position. We're with our, on our right foot, we're doing our last tap behind on count 1. We're stepping back onto our right foot on 2, forward onto our left foot on 3. We're stepping forward and turning on 5, transferring a weight to our left foot on 6 and spinning ourselves around on count 7. So let's try that from the second Suzy Q again. I'll do that really slowly in case it's confused you. So we're going step, step, turn, kick, step back, turn, step forward and kick, step back, turn and forward and kick, step back, step forward, tap, 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 2, 3. We're straightening up, turning on 5, 6, and 7, forward on 1, 2, and 3. So let's try that right through, right the way through from the very top again, from with a basic 5, 6, 7, and a 1, 2, 3. Suzy Q number one, a 1, 2, 3. Tap, tap, step, Suzy Q. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, and 7, forward on 1, 2, 3. I'll do that round to the side in case you're not sure where I'm placing my feet. So again from the top, 1, basic, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3. Suzy Q number one, crossing over. 1, 2, 3. Tap, tap, step, Suzy Q. 1, 2, turn, kick, step, 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 kick, step, 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 kick, step back, forward, tap, 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 2, 3, and turn, 6, 7, and forward, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I'll do that another 2 times. I'll go around to the front again. 5, 6, 7, basic, 1, 2, 3. Suzy Q number one, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, forward on 1, 2, 3, again from the top, Suzy Q, and 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, kick, 1, 2, 3, kick, step, step, tap, 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 2, 3, 5, 7, and 1, 2, 3. Time for music. And again, I'm going to put on the next piece of music and then I'm going to stop, see if anyone's struggling, but give it a go and see how it goes. Five, six, seven, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. One, two, three, on the top. Susie Q number one. One, two, three, tap, tap, step. One, two, three. One, two, three, step, step, tap, tap, step, step. Five, seven. One. Five, six, seven. One, two, three, from the top, Susie Q. One, two, three. Five, six, seven. One, two, three. Five, six, seven. One, two, three. From the top, Susie Q. One, two, three. One, two, three. Five, six, seven. Kick. One, two, three. Kick. Step, step. Tap, tap, tap. Step, step. Turn to the left. One. Five, six, seven. One, two, three. Five, six, seven. One. From the top, Susie Q. One, two, three. One, two, three. Five, six, seven. Kick. One, two, three. Kick. Step, step. Tap, tap. Step, step. Five. Try it this way. Five, six, seven. One, two, three. From the top, Susie Q. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, six, seven, kick. One, two, three, kick, step, step, tap, 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 step, step. Five. One, two, three. Five, six, seven. One, two, three. From the top, Susie Q number one. One, two, three. Tap, tap, step. One, two, three, kick, step, 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 kick. One, two, three, five, six, tap, tap, step. Five, six, seven, one. And again, Susie Q. One, two, three. One, two, three. Step, step, tap, 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 step, step, turn, six, seven, and one. Okay. So I'm about to unmute you all. Any questions? That was a little bit trigger. Sorry?
Can't hear the music properly.
You can't hear it properly. Oh. Could anyone else not hear the music?
Yeah, I'm struggling to hear it as well.
Oh, okay, right. So I shall turn the music up a bit.
Can I ask what's probably a silly question, Mark?
Yes.
The footwork we're doing, going forward on one, is that a male step?
Yeah, well, yeah, it's exactly the same on ladies' timing, though. For you, all you'd have to do it on ladies' timing is just do a half basic first. So if you go back on one, two, and three, and then start on count five, it's exactly the same.
It just seems unnatural.
Right, yeah. I'm kind of teaching it on men's timing.
No, it's okay. I'm just thinking, is it me being an idiot, or is it that we're doing it backwards to how I do things? That's answering the question.
Yeah, no, that's not a stupid
question.
That's
great, thank you. That's it.
Any other questions? They look lovely, Julian. Okay, so I'm gonna.
Weather just doesn't know what it's doing.
I'm gonna put you on mute again. I'm now gonna go to the end part. The end part is only two lots of eight beats. But it's quite tricky. I have taught it once or twice in the past, so you might well know it if you've been coming to classes for a while. It's called a spiral hill twist. And I'm going to start it now. But because it is trickier, I'm not going to do any music until the end of this section, which could take a little while. But I will stop every now and again to make sure everyone's kind of okay with what I'm doing. I'm going to mute you all now, though, just so as my screen stays up on your screen. And I'll unmute you in a second. And hopefully the music will be a bit louder when it comes back on again as well. So the spiral heel twist part, we're going to start with a spiral step. So if you don't know a spiral step, we're going to start with about an eighth of a turn again. So we're kind of facing the corner of the room. And this time we're going to do another Susie Q step like we started with, but we're doing it kind of backwards. So we're kind of twisting round at the waist a little bit more, still keeping our sort of shoulders are kind of almost going forward. But we're taking three steps back, one, two, three, just in a side on Susie Q. So we're crossing our legs, one, two, three. Then what we're going to do is, if we're pointing at the moment into the sort of northeast corner of the room, we're then going to turn around half a turn to come round into that corner, like the back corner of the room. And as we turn round, on count four and five, we're going to do one of two things. If you've got flat shoes on, I want you to go forward onto your right heel and then your left heel, and then step back onto your right foot and your left foot. If you've got heels on, that's not a very good idea to go. You'll probably go falling over or break your heels. So if you've got heels on, just step forward and then step back. But either way, we're going forward onto our right foot, our left foot, back onto our right foot and our left foot. And if you're wearing flats and you're going to go onto your heels, you will probably find that as you do that, it makes you kind of bend at the waist a little bit. So that's kind of the feel of it. And for ladies, if you have got heels on and you're just stepping forward, try and make it look like you're doing that. So as you step forward, bend forward a little bit and then step back. So that's going to be on counts four, five, six, and seven. So from the start of the step, we're doing our spiral step first of all on one, two, three. We're then spinning round on our left foot and picking our right foot up and going four, five, six, seven, or four, five, six, seven. And then I'm going to do the next two steps as well, which are going to be two forward steps. So if you've got flats on, we're stepping four, five, six, seven, eight, one. Or if you've got heels on, you're just stepping forward, four, five, back, back, forward, forward. So that's a really nice, easy bit before the slightly more challenging bit. So let's do that again. From the top of this move, spiral step first, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, heel, heel, back, back, forward, forward. I'll do it one more time. So five, six, seven, step, 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 heel, heel, back, back, forward, forward. And one more time. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one. So again, just in case anyone's not quite got that, we're doing our Susie Q step, one, two, three. We're then turning, picking up our right foot as we turn. So we're sort of kind of turning on both feet, but as we're finishing our turn, picking up our right foot, going forward in a diagonal, forward, forward, back, back, forward, forward. Let's do it one more time. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one. So we're finishing that on count one. On count two, we're going to do a little tap with our right foot behind our left foot. So if I'm straight on here, my foot's crossing over and I'm tapping behind. So that the next step, the last lot of eight beats, we're stepping forward on count eight onto our left foot, tapping on count one. No, sorry, we're stepping forward on count one, tapping on count two. So let's do that again from the top of the spiral. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, heel, heel, back, back, forward, forward, tap. And one more time. I'm going to do it side on. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, step, step, back, back, forward, forward, tap. And one more time. Five, six, seven, and step, step, forward, forward, back, back, forward, forward, tap. And then what we're going to do is on, in between two counts, we're going to jump back onto it. So all of our foot should be on our left, all of our weight, sorry, should be forward on our left foot here. We've got our toe down here, but all of our weight should be forward on our left foot. And we're going to kind of jump back onto our right foot. So we're going to, from here, we're sort of pushing our weight back onto our right foot. And then we're going to put the heel of our left foot down. So we're going to go tap and three, I think it is. So we're stepping one, two, and three. So if I turn around in this direction, if I'm facing in this direction, stepping forward on my left foot, tapping behind, stepping back onto my right foot and just placing my heel down on the floor on three. So it's one, two, and three. So let's try it from the top of that last little section from the spiral step. Five, six, seven, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3. And we'll do that one more time. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3. Heel, heel, back, back, forward, forward, tap, and 3. Heel, heel down on count 3. And one more time. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3. And what we're going to do now is I'm going to do one more beat, and then I'm going to ask if anyone's got any questions. And we're going to step back onto our left foot. We're going to kind of jump back onto our left foot and put our right heel down. So we've just done that with our, we've jumped, we've gone from our tap. We're jumping onto our right foot, putting our left heel down. We're jumping back onto our left foot and putting our right heel down. But as we do that last step, we're going to turn round to the front at the same time. So I'm going to turn and jump onto my left foot and then put my right heel down. So from this position, if I go through from the last lot of eight beats, we're stepping forward onto our left foot on 1. We're doing our little tap on 2. We're stepping back on and 3. We're going to just pause on count 4. And then we're going to turn around on and 5. So I'll do that again, just that last little section again. So stepping forward onto our left foot on 1, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5. So our right heel's now down. I'll do that again from this position. Stepping forward onto your left foot on 1, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5. So let's try that from the top of this last section from the spiral again. So 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3. Heel, heel, back, back, forward, forward, tap, and heel. So I'll do it again with a count. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5. So, any questions? If you need more practice, that's fine. But has everybody kind of got it, or does anybody not know?
No, I'm all good.
Sorry?
All good.
All good. All good. Put the music on.
Yeah. All right. I'm not going to put the music on yet because we've got another 4 beats to go. And it does get a little bit more complicated, but I'll go through the last part. So I'm going to mute you all again. So if we go from that last section again, so we're sort of pointing backwards into the corner of the room. We're stepping forward onto our left foot on 1, doing our tap on 2. We're jumping back on and 3, our heels going down. We're pausing on count 4, turning round and stepping and 5. And then what we're going to do is we're going to do a toe heel thing. So we're going to bring our right foot with the heel down. We're going to bring it across in front of our left and put our toe down and then put it back with our heel down. So again, from this direction, I'll go through that again slowly. So we're stepping forward onto our left foot on 1, tap 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7. So from here, if I turn around a bit here, my heel's down, my toe across, and then my heel again. So if we go one more time, same part. So 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. And one more time. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5. Toe heel. And if we try that from the top, of the last section, I should say, so from the spiral step, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, heel, heel, back, back, forward, forward, tap, and heel, toe, heel. And one more time, same place. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. And then when we're in this position, our weight should all still be back on our left foot. And In fact, I'm going to turn around here a bit, so as you can see me. So I've got my heel down, all the weight's on my left foot, got my heel down. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to push myself forward. So that's happening on count seven. So I'm going six, seven, and on seven and a half, I'm going to step forward onto my right foot on seven and I'm going to do a little tap behind with my left foot on eight, and then I'm going to step forward into a basic step on one again. So let's go from this position again. Last eight beats. So we're stepping forward onto our left foot on one, tapping on two, jump back on and three, pausing on four and five, toe, heel, step, tap, and one, two, three. I'll do that again from the diagonal. Five, six, seven, and one, tap, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three. So one more time, same position. In fact, two more times. Five, six, seven, and one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three. And one more time. Five, six, seven, and one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three. So let's try it from the top of the last part, just the top of the spiral part again. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three. Heel, heel, back, back. Forward, forward, tap, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, five, six. Basic step. And one, two, three. From the spiral again, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three. So I'm going to add the top on in a second, but I'm just going to quickly unmute you all. If I can find the right buttons. Okay, so any questions now on any of that?
Yeah, the last tap.
Yep.
Yeah. I've lost it for that last
time. Okay, let's go through it again then. I'll do it a couple of times again. So if I start, I'll start this time. I'll go in the direction that I've been going in, because so as you know, what we're doing. So let's just do that last eight beats again. So we're going forward on our left foot for one, tapping on two, jump back on and three, four, turn five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, three.
Can you do it again, but mute everyone, because I'm flicking between like yes. four different people, and they look okay. fantastic, but I'm even more confused.
Yeah, no worries. Yes, that does make sense. Okay, so you should be able to just see me now. So I'll do it again. So from here again, which is just the last eight beats again, stepping forward, my left foot on one, tap on two, jump back, and three, four, and five, tap, heel, step, tap, and one, two, three. I'll do that one more time. In fact, another couple of times. Five, six, seven, forward on one, tap, step, tap, tap, heel, step, tap, one. So I'll do it one more time with a count. Five, six, seven, and one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three. And again, one more time with a count. Five, six, seven, and one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three. How's that? Was that any better?
Well, I now know what I do, but I still can't do it.
Okay, well, as long as you know what you got to do, yeah, we're going to practice a lot in a minute, so.
Just that last and eight bit before you go back into the one.
So, yeah, if I do that, hang on, I'll mute you again, so as me, thing comes back on. Right. So, that last little part, so we've just turned round, we've gone from here, we've turned and put our right heel down, and tap with the toe, tap with the heel. So that's on six, seven, And then we're jumping forward on and eight. So that last part again, we're going 6, 7, and 8. So one more time, crossing our right foot in front of our left foot, toe, heel, step, tap, 1, 2, 3. And it's the timing wise again, it's 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3. So after you've done the tap and the heel, you've got to make sure that you're kind of keeping your weight back on your left foot till you put your heel down. And as you're putting your heel down, start kind of bringing your weight forward. So almost as soon as you put your heel down, you can step onto that foot. You need the timing on that's quite tricky. but you need to make sure that your weight's back right until the last kind of second. Did that make sense, Sonia?
Yeah, right now.
Good, good. Any other questions? Okay, so I'm gonna meet you all again. We'll go right through from the top, and we'll try adding it all kind of together. And if you're not hugely experienced with shines, just try and if you can't get through right the way through, or even if you are, if you can't get all the way through, just try and do as much as you can, even if it's only the first four beats or something, and then just try and add on one beat at a time. It's always, if you try and do the whole lot all together, it can be a bit overwhelming. So just try and get through as much as you can. But we'll start, we'll run through a few times before I put on the last bits of music. So we're going to go right the way through from the very, very top. So we're starting with a men's basic, stepping forward on 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Susie Q number one across on 1, 2, 3. We're doing our taps on 5, 6, 7. Susie Q number two, 1, 2, turn, kick, step, 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 kick, and step, step, step. Kick, step back, forward, tap, 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 2, 3, turn to the left, 5, 6, 7, spiral, 1, 2, 3, heel, heel, back, back, forward, forward, tap, 3, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So we'll do that one more time. I'll just do a count this time. I won't say any words. So 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, Susie Q, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I'll do it one more time in this direction. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3. Susie Q, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3 taps. 5, 6, 7, Susie Q, 1, 2, 3. Kick, 5, 6, 7, kick, 1, 2, 3. Kick, step, step, tap, 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 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 2, 3, 6, 7, basic step, 2, 3 from the top, Susie Q, and 1, 2, 3, tap, tap, step, Susie Q, 2, 3, kick, step, 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 and 1, 2, 3, kick, 5, 6, tap, 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 2, 3, turn, 5, 7, spiral, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3. So let's try it to a bit of music. It's miles better with a bit of music. So I'll do one more track. Then I'm going to ask if anyone's got any more questions, and then we'll do another bit of music. Does that music sound any louder? Yes, no?
I thought that I've been hurt before.
I can't.
But no one's ever I can hardly see you. Quite this sore. Your words cut no. deeper than a knife.
Oh, I've got a thumbs up and thumbs down.
Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make
that
it
right.
out alive
right.
if I quit calling you my lover.
I'll put that on again. So 5, 6, 7, a 1.
I thought that I've been hurt before.
5, 6, 7,
no
a 1,
one's
3.
Ever left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than
5, 6, 7,
a
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7,
now I need
1.
Someone to breathe me back to life.
And from the top, Susie Q.
Got a feeling that I'm
5, 6, 7,
under,
1, 2, 3,
but I know that I'll make it
7, kick, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, tap, 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 step, step, spin,
you watch me,
1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7,
I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself,
5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, again, from the top, Susie Q. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. Just like a moth drawn to
tap,
a
tap,
flame.
Tap, step, step. 5, 6, 7. Oh, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. 1.
Your bitter heart cold to the touch. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow.
5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. From the top. 1, 2, 3.
Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive.
1, 2, 3.
Calling you my lover. Move on.
5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. From the top. 1, 2, 3.
Needle in the thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the thread, gonna wind up dead. Needle in the bed, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the bed, gonna
5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. The top. 1, 2, 3. Carrying on. Very good, what I saw of it. I think we ought to do another song though, because you don't all look hot enough yet. So any other last minute questions before we put the last track on?
You carry on, Mark. You're doing wonderfully.
Okay.
I'm just glad you can't see my feet.
Yeah. I notice nearly everyone's got their cameras pointed at their faces rather than their that. Well, Kevin and Sonia.
As long as you turn at the right place.
Okay, right, I'm going to mute you all again so as my screen pops up. And we'll just do one more track. I don't think I've muted everybody. Hang on a second. That's better. Right. So, let's see, last track. Should we go a bit quicker? I think that'd be a good idea.
Hold on.
five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One. From the top, Susie Q. One, two, three.
I miss the words we used to say.
One,
I miss
two,
the sounds
three.
Of yesterday.
One,
I miss
two,
the games
three,
we used
five,
to
six,
play
tap,
like
tap,
gold.
Tap, step, step, spin to the left. One, two, three. Heel, heel, back, back, forward, forward, tap, and three. Five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, three.
I didn't know she'd set me free like gold.
Five, six, seven, one, two, three.
Something happens when I hold her.
Five, six, seven, one,
she
two,
keeps
three.
My heart
five, six,
from
seven,
getting
one.
Older. When the days get short and the nights get a little bit colder.
The top, Susie
we
Q.
Hold each other.
One, two, three.
We hold each other.
Kick, one, two.
We hold
kick,
each other.
One, two, three. Kick. Tap, tap, tap. Step, step.
Everything looks different now. All this time my head was down. He came along and showed me how to let go.
Five, six, seven. One,
I can't
two, three.
Where
five,
I'm
six,
from.
Seven.
All I know
from the top again, Susie Q. One, two,
that
three.
Love has just begun. I go.
One, two, three.
Something happens when I hold him.
Five, six, seven. One,
he
two,
keeps
three.
My
heel,
heart
heel,
from
step,
getting broken.
Tap, three. Five, six,
when
seven.
When the days
one.
Get short and the nights get a little bit frozen, we hold each other.
Five, six,
we
seven.
We hold each
one,
other.
One, two, three. From the top. Six,
we
seven.
Hold each other.
One.
Yo, if I'm stressing you, that blessing is sent from heaven. These days start to feel like hours, and hours feel more like seconds. People judge us, they couldn't see the connection. When I look at you, it's like I'm looking back at my reflection. I don't see nothing different, our pigments, they coincide. We hold each other so tight, they couldn't break us if they tried. My eyes are those of the blind, I see
five,
no color
six,
or size.
Seven,
I feel
one,
the love
two,
in your touch,
three,
and I trust
five,
what's inside
six,
your mind,
seven,
okay?
One,
I know that we've been through a lot. I know that
one,
we both grew up.
Three,
you know I missed
five,
you a
six,
lot.
Seven,
when I was young,
one,
I was
two,
dumb.
Three,
didn't think you fit
five,
in my
six,
plot.
Seven.
And I appreciate the break because I love what we got now. You give me chills and I can't imagine you leaving. If I could build a perfect person, honestly, you would be it. Cause you know nobody knows you like I know you. I can't wait to come back home so I can hold you. Yeah.
Something
five,
happens
six, seven,
when I'm
one, three. Again from the top. One,
she
two,
keeps
three.
My heart from getting older. When the days get short and the nights get a little bit colder, we hold each other. We hold each other. We hold each other.
Five, six, seven, and one, three.
We hold each other. We hold each other. We hold each other.